1862, the Argentinian forces in the Falkland Islands surrendered to the British commander, Major General Jeremy Moore. The previous night, the 2nd Battalion of Scots Guards with supporting forces attacked Mount Tumbledown with complete success in the final battle of the conflict. To mark that night, and to remember the 9 guardsmen who were killed in the battle, our combined battles of their tune written down after the battle on a 24-hour ration pack box by the battalion's Major Jimmy Ritten. The Crags of Tumbledown.